It's race day in Budapest as we get ready for another round of the Formula One World Championship. We don't expect too many retirements at this track. There are plenty of current and former drivers with flawless finish rates here. In particular, Ralf Schumacher. He made it across the line in all 10 of his Hungarian Grand Prix starts. We're northeast of Budapest for the race today at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring circuit. 14 corners here, 8 to the right and 6 to the left, on a track where downforce is king and passing is notoriously difficult. Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Anderson. They recently gave an interview with a less than glowing evaluation of the team's performance. What's your opinion on that?
I think the fans always find it refreshing to find a driver who speaks their mind, but it's generally not a great idea to go around bad-mouthing the people who employ you and build your car. These are the people you want to keep motivated and on your side.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and Anderson completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Sebastian Vettel and Perez, Albon, Ricciardo, Norris and Lance Stroll, Hamilton, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen and Raikkonen, Russell, Kvyat, Pierre Gasly and Roman Grosjean, Giovinazzi and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
With this grid position, we should be aiming for a better result than our last race. Come on, you can do it. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
So far.
exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control.
Teammate by
strategy. We'll be right back. accuracy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. guys start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. Stay out if you have the pace, but as soon as you hit the limit, come for the inters on.